Remember, avoid the meadow.
Hello, hello. My name is Pixelated Twix, and welcome to another one and done first look at a game called Quiet Farm. First of all, this game looks really quirky. You play as a cow, and I guess you defend your farm against the alien invasion. This is a action game with some puzzle aspects, I suppose. And the developer publisher is Like a Game, although I did see Crytivo at the start, so I'm not sure about that. Also, this, as you can see from the splash screen, there is a Kickstarter. So if you're interested in this game and supporting it, you can definitely head over to Kickstarter and look for Quiet Farm. I'll try to link that information in the description box. And you can also download the demo on the Steam, yes, to try it out yourself. All right, so let's get into this. There is a controller option, but we're gonna use mouse and keyboard because that's what we do here. If we have the option to use mouse and keyboard, that's what we're doing. So looks like I don't understand. So are we? What is this? Okay, what? So okay, I don't know. The screen. I'm not really sure what's going on here. So we're gonna click continue and head in. Oh goodness. Shenanigans have already started. Aliens invading. Hey Duchess, did you hear that? Something big fell behind the wheat fields. Carl, I'm talking to Carl. We need to find out what happened there. Go to the field, you'll see a large column of smoke. I will wait for you there. Okay. So it's with. Okay. Headbutting. The cow can destroy flimsy wooden objects with her horns. To butt, click left mouse button. If you hold left mouse button in WASD, the cow will run faster and deal more damage to enemies and objects on hit. Okay. All right. So. I'm already intrigued. Okay. Oh. So, I wonder what can be damaged. You guys. I'm already all in. The fact that I can play a cow is awesome. Okay. Here we go, top speed. Okay, this is the scene of the. Oh, what the? What the what? Is this? Oh, it's over here. Okay, let's see. Let's talk to Carl. Okay. Oh, you finally come. We found a UFO. Looks like the little alien is in trouble and needs help. There. Oh. He's not very verbose, but I figured out in order to repair, he needs to find 3 modules and some gears. Without them, he can't fix the mothership. To find the gears, smash the wooden crates scattered around the farm. And I think I saw where the modules fell, so follow my instructions. Go to the waypoints. Okay, so we're helping the alien. All right. Here I thought that we were being invaded, although it did look like we were being invaded. So what is this? What? Hold E to eat. Oh. Does that help replenish my health? I would assume so. I have a feeling that I probably should have went the other way, but we're going this way. Okay. Can I? Oh, there's a wooden crate. Oh! Poor cow's head. Oh, you found hats with cans. Look! Oh! What is that noise? First of all, look. Okay. Oh no. Hold on. Okay. Watch your feet, sir. So let me eat this. See if this will. Okay, so yeah, the plants do replenish my health. And what exactly is this? Can I butt this? Nope. How about this? Nope. Okay, what exactly can I butt? What about this stuff? I feel like he should be able to. So I'm not really sure about the backstory here, like what this, why this particular alien life form or drone is friendly. Let's eat that. And how did Carl know? Did the alien talk to Carl? I'm confused. Whoa. Oh no. Okay. All right, we've got those parts. Now what is this? Something we can butt? Nope. All right, so we have to go through here, I think. Sorry. Did I just kill a bird? I just killed a bird. Or the alien did. Sit over here to... Kids. Okay. Oh, it's up here. So how do I get up there? There's gotta be a way. Alright, okay, oh, so maybe I can jump? This is so ridiculous. Okay, yep. Wait, let's go this way. Oh, wait. Okay, Magneto. Magneto module allows your foe to lift and carry objects. Use to clear the way or drop something heavy on the enemy's head. In alt mode, you can throw the object forward with force, consume the UFO's energy in alt mode. Select discharge module by pressing 2. When the Magneto is selected, it highlights interactable objects, either enter aiming mode by holding right mouse button, aim at the object of interaction with the mouse, then left mouse button to grab it. Hold left mouse button to charge it up, then release for a powerful throw. Okay. Not sure, but we're going to try it out. Can I headbutt any of these? Okay, I could. All right. So, let's just see. Oh, okay. Let's get this one. So can he pick up anything? What about this stuff? Oh, I see. So holding R. Wait. Okay. And then moving it here. Okay. So like here. Yeah. Hold on. Okay, do you have to hold this? Okay, no. Okay, so I can't get this. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna have to use this to get back over, I think. Guess not. Can I get back over? I should know. Okay, wait. How about this? How do I get back over? Okay. I'm in trouble. How about this? How about we go over here? Nope. I'm not gonna lie. This is really, really hard to control. Okay. Wonder why I can't lift this one up. Oh, okay. Oh, it's stuck. All right. We're gonna try to get this out. I'm gonna help you. Okay. I see. All right. Let's head out to... Can I lift boulders? Nice! Okay, how far can you hold this? Okay. Alright, just checking. Can I eat that? Oh, gosh, the fire! Okay. So we can get burned by fire. Gotcha. What do we have down here? What is this? Okay. So what do we have in here? So this is just like taking us back to where we were, right? Oh. Okay. What's up, Carl? One of the modules in the mine. What? Try to find something to blow it up. Okay. No biggie. You destroyed a... Okay, great. Queet? Sweet. It was like cool and sweet at the same time. You. Okay. Fine. Let's go. Some crates I can... What is that even for? So can I open this up? It's locked. Okay. So, all right, let's go this way. Let's see what's over here. You know what this reminds me of? Goat Simulator. So am I telling? Is he gonna? No. Okay. So I just got full. Doesn't even care that the cow is running loose, running around. No problem. Can I jump over this? Can I jump over this? Okay, yeah. Anything going on with these other cows? Are y'all good? Are we good? We good? Oh. When the cow eats grass, her health, stamina, and poops are restored. The poop is used to recharge the UFO. Press F to poop, then R to recharge. Find an edible plant, walk up to it, hold E to eat it. So F to poop and R to recharge. All right. So let's eat, I guess. Ew, F to poop. Oh, that's nasty. That is nasty. Okay. That is absolutely disgusting. Ugh. Did it have to look so real, though? Let's see what's up here. I feel like... What do we got? Anything? Nothing. Okay. So what exactly am I looking for here? Oh, what is... Anything here? I'm just knocking stuff over. I'm just being destructive, just to be destructive. So back this way. Oh, I'm killing birds. Oh, it's this way. So how do I, can I just jump this fence? Nope, it won't let me jump the fence. Okay, so, all right, there we go. This is really interesting. So I need to get up there somehow. Okay. What is this? A hat? Oh! Yes! I love me a good cowboy hat. Good Stetson. Okay, so how do I get up here? Alright, let's try. There's no way I'm climbing this ladder. Look at my head! Alright, let's go. Oh! Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Let's head out this way. Let's try these side stalls. Okay. Oh, here you are. You're over here too. Check out this electric lock. The farmer is keeping something of value here. Maybe one of the UFO modules can open the doors. Maybe. Can you open the door? No. Okay. So, okay. I think I know what I need to do. I think. So, do I need to pick up one of these heavy boxes and get up here? Or what? All right, let's. Oh, that's that is awkward. Okay, so it's up here. How do I get up here? Okay. I see. So I need to get up here. Okay. Nope. Okay. No. Can you not pick that up? Let's see here. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's awkward. This is why I can never drive a forklift. I can't even do this. Okay. Let's okay. All right. How's that look? Okay, that looks totally unstable. Nope. Sorry. This is the weirdest game I've ever played in my life. This is so weird. Okay, let's just go in the barn. Let's see. There's nothing in here. Nope, there's not a thing in here. Okay, that's unfortunate. So I definitely need to unlock that. I thought maybe I could bypass, but the game is much smarter than I am, so. Somehow, I feel like, okay. That's not gonna work. That is not gonna work. Okay. Let's do this. Let's see. Let's put it right here next to the, okay. Let's make some stairs. It's so bad. This might be easier with a controller. Although I'm not sure if it will be. Okay, now let's put this right here. Alright. Let's give ourselves a little bit of leverage here. Okay. Let's see. Right there. Okay. How can I be this bad? Because this is just awkward. Come on. Come on. I should be able to jump up on that now. Is there no, like, cheating? This isn't actually cheating, though. This is me being... Oh. Come on now. Jerry rigging it up. All right. Let's see. It's not working for... Oh, I'm sorry, Carl. Carl, I'm so sorry. Okay. You know what, Carl? I'm just not a smart cow. I'm just not a smart cow. I am not the cow. Oh, what the? What was even that? What was that? Oh, no. Whatever that. Oh! Mm-mm, get away, get away. Get away. Okay. Alright, so. Okay, I need to find the discharge module, and I need to find the plasma module. And I have a feeling that the plasma module is going to be in the barn or something like that. So let's just head over here to find out what's over in this direction. Can I even jump this fence? So I have a feeling that I'm not gonna be. How can I not jump this fence? Can I jump this? Okay, so it has to be a little lower, but I can jump these. Okay, you know what? They're shooting. So I can't jump that fence either. So, all right, what? Which way am I going? 48, okay, this way. Be afraid, be very. Oh, but I've been over here already. So, wait. Is it over here? Meters. Is it underground or something? Is it below me? I have a feeling it must be below me, because if it's... Okay. Okay, this is taking me back where I was. So this must be the underground... cave or something that I'm supposed to be able to access. I have no idea. No idea. Oh, looks like it's getting dark. Is there a day-night cycle? Oh, does it get worse at night? Okay, we know what's that way. What is over here 40 meters away? You know what, let's just... I have no idea. And we know we can't get in here. And we know we can't get in there or do anything with that. Is there anything of interest back this way? Anything? Let's pull this over. Okay. Okay, this is where I'm at. This is where I was. Anything? Nothing, y'all. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. This destroy that. We already did this. Oh, gosh. Okay. Yeah, this is just back where we were. Okay. And... okay, we were there. What is... did we miss something over here? Yeah. Okay. All right. So, yeah, there's nothing. I got nothing for you. And this was a dead end. Right? Yeah, this is a dead end. Oh, can I go through here? Probably can't go through the water. Let's see. Can we swim? We cannot swim. It makes sense. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can I get up? Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh, no. They're out again. Okay. Oh, they're coming for me. Ooh, guitar. I'm gonna need some foodables here soon to heal up. Yeah. Okay, so basically I'm gonna have to find my way into this barn. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I'm gonna have to get into this barn. It's dark. What is this? Dark brown. Okay. Wonder what the paint's for. Can I eat any of this stuff? Oh, what's over here? I didn't see this. I have to kill you guys. What we got? This is... whoa! Oh, gosh. That creeped me out. Easier to see at night. Oh, so there's something here. So how do I get in there? Let's eat this food. What is in here? Looks like a sickle of some sort. Okay. I'm not touching those because for some reason he is still walking around oblivious. What is that over there that's glowing? Okay, so let's head. Okay, that's our buddy. I think he's still standing by. Okay, there's something here too, but we have to be able to unlock. Okay, yeah, this is where we need to get to, and I can't. Can I? Oh. Yes. Okay. Now can we get up here? No, okay. What else can I lift? Can I lift that? Anything else? This feels a little awkward because it won't always. There we go. Okay, now let's pick this up. Bring it closer. Really? It really will not let me get up on this roof. Unless I'm just that bad. Oh, I made it. I was that bad. I was just bad. I was just horrid. I was just horrid. Okay, now can I get through here? Watch. I won't be able to get through here. Okay. I can't get through here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. All that work. Can I bust through? Can I bust through at all? No, I can't bust through the walls. Shoot. What is this? Oh. Okay. So that's it? There's nothing more? I can't get in? Some more paint.
Oh!
Okay. All right, guys. I think I've had enough. This was fun for what it was worth. It's definitely an interesting concept. It definitely reminds me of Goat Simulator, just in the quirkiness, the movement of the cow. And I definitely like the concept of alien invasion. Just getting around and trying to figure out how to get to things. Little annoying because things are locked and here and there. But obviously, I don't really know how to play the game, so I'm probably the problem. But yeah, it's cool. It's cool if this is something that is up your alley. Hey, it wouldn't hurt to check it out. It is demo, so it's free 99. So check it out on Steam. I'll make sure to have the information linked below. And if you're interested in supporting the game through the Kickstarter, I'll have that information down there for you in the description box as well. Hope you enjoyed this. This is really kooky in a good way. Yeah. Until next time, I've been Pixelated Twix. Ciao.